All right, we're about to start her up. For the first time, I had to push it out of the garage. We're at an incline right here. So, you know, all that oil is gonna be pushed to the front of the engine where the timing cover is. So if there's gonna be any leaks, for sure it's gonna happen. I got a piece of cardboard down there to catch the oil so we can see any types of difference. It's been sitting here at an incline for maybe 10-15 minutes and it hasn't leaked anything yet. That right there is water from just putting water in the radiator. Okay, so let's fire her up and check.
Forgot to hook up that carburetor return bracket.
Alright, so we're idling about 500 right now.
I got a little water leak right there. I got to fix.
Are you videoing now?
Yeah.
Hey, for the video to the cam, you hear me? I've been watching this man in this garage put this boy together. You hear me? I know the camera can't see me. I ain't tripping. But this man been putting this together. He done it himself. You hear me? He ain't got to tell you. See, I'ma tell you. I just moved over there and seen him putting this together himself. Hell yeah.
That part.
Hey.
So now what we're doing is just waiting to see if we got an oil leak going on here. If we ain't got no oil leak, then we're straight. The next thing I'm gonna do, oh, I see I got a leak right here. From
I thought that was the water off the hose. That's
water.
Yeah, that's water.
Yeah,
that's water, bro.
Yeah, that right there is juice right there. That's all it is. The thermostat housing is tightened all the way down. So that's where all that water is coming from there. No oil yet though. Thank you. right back with the oil getting off of that. Dropping that boat. I think she's done right though, boys.
You're going to get a kid. And you're going to get a jump, really?
Mm-hmm.
That's why I'm doing this track, because I'm watching. So, you got this project you're doing yourself. You're coming out. You're coming on top. You're coming on top.
Hell yeah.
Don't tell you that. You're coming on top. You wouldn't have started doing nothing but doing anything. Now you got that mud herping out here.
Herping?
I heard it's in the house. I said, yeah, he's trying to come up. I said, if he gets him, he probably takes off my head. I know he's expecting, but it's so good. I feel that nigga going all the way through it, you know, but I know that, you know, he's flawless. Hey, we got up in front of him. You know, because I know them boys in L.A., everyone, they get in for the hot rod.
Oh, yeah.
All right. And well, we got something going in the seat, too. Hold on. And we got money behind you. Better put money. What else you need to put on it?
I know that. Now that all this is gonna be done here and I got no oil leak, I'm swapping out the carburetor, I'm swapping out the intake manifold and the distributor set. So everything on the inside, on the front, is gonna be brand new, and then everything up here is gonna be brand new. It'll be running right. Huh? Oh yeah. Oh yeah, I did. I had to.
Yeah.
this off real quick. She's idling a little too high. Let me take it down real quick.
Right.
For real.
At the same time, since he's doing it himself, I give him a 110 props for that.
Oh, yeah.
Just going to himself.